Manchester. New figures from Italy, the current centre of the pandemic. 743 people died in the last 24 hours. It's the second worst daily figure.